instinct. You can go.
Thank you.
once again, the winner of the match, Big Country!
Yeah, I was told not to wrestle tonight. I legitimately did break my ribs last week wrestling James Drake. That ain't no lie. But as much as you fans have supported me, I couldn't let you guys down and not be here tonight. Just like next week, I will be here to go one-on-one with Rage Davidson and bring not that Evil Inc. piece of trash title, to bring a UIW heavyweight title back to where it belongs, back to the good side, away from those pieces of trash, because you people deserve a champion that you can be proud of. And I swear, as long as there's breath in my lungs, as long as there's life in my body, I will fight tooth and nail, to the death, if I have to, for you, the fans.
We love country.
So next week, win or lose, I will give you 150%. And if I have to, I will die trying. So from the bottom of my heart, thank you guys, because without you, we wouldn't be here. UIW wouldn't be here. It's because of you that we do this. So from the bottom of my heart, thank you.
Yeah. Once again, let's give it up for Arena Professional, Big Country!
Here's your cue, Joe. Country didn't tell me he lost 30 pounds. Now we got to start calling it Big City.
That was funny.
You guys ready for this?